Now, for nearly 20 years, the BET Awards have been celebrating the best and brightest of African-American talent in television, film and music. This year's event in Los Angeles proved no different. Here's a look at some of the night's biggest winners.
The 19th BET Awards, hosted by Regina, celebrated the best in African-American culture. Cardi B opened the show in a stunning performance with her husband Offset. The Please Me artist, who came into the night leading with 7 nominations, picked up Album of the Year award for her Invasion of Privacy. She was also named the best female hip-hop artist.
The numbers don't lie. 3 times platinum. And I want to thank everybody that participated on the album. Kehlani, Chance the Rapper, YG, Bad Bunny, J Balvin, and all the producers, and thank you very much. And I'm glad that I made an album that your sister, your mother, your grandmother like it. All the be like, thank you very much.
Beyonce took home the award for Best Female Pop Artist. Bruno Mars walked away with the Best Male Pop Artist. Spike Lee's Black Landsman took the award for Best Movie. Regina King won the top honor as Best Actress. And Michael B. Jordan was crowned Best Actor. England's LMI beat out Cardi B, Childish Gambino, Drake J. Cole and Travis Scott to win the Viewer's Choice Award. Actor and director Tyler Perry was awarded the Ultimate Icon Award.
When I built my studio, I built it in a neighborhood that is one of the poorest black neighborhoods in Atlanta, so the young black kids can see that a black man did that and they can do it too.
The Queen of R&B Soul, Mary J. Blige, was honored with the Lifetime Achievement Award. Rihanna took the stage to pay a beautiful tribute to the Grammy-winning singer.
And on behalf of all the women and came after you, like myself, thank you for being you so we could feel comfortable being ourselves.
Praise God, because without prayer, I would not be here. I have so many people to thank tonight, because when you have a lifetime of achievements, there's no way you could have done it alone.
After giving her acceptance speech, Blige came out in all white to perform a medley of some of her best hits, including No More Drama and Real Love. The BET Awards look back at the historic career of famed director John Singleton, who was the first African-American to be nominated for the Best Director Oscar. A moving tribute was also paid to rapper Nipsey Hussle, who was gunned down on March 31st in Los Angeles. The late Nipsey Hussle received the Humanitarian Award as well as Best Male Hip-Hop Artist.
I was so amazed at how much love was out in the world for him, that you uplifted me. I accepted his life as God said to me, Nipsey, you've done your job.
In addition to an opening performance from Cardi B, the evening included performances from Meek Mill, Fantasia, Lizzo, Lil Nas X, Billy Ray Cyrus, Kelly Price, Jonathan McReynolds, and James Funk of Rare Essence. Bureau Report, WION, World is One.